Oh, I thought I'd try it to see if TruckersMP is still full of idiots. And the theory due to what's just happened a couple of minutes ago, where I was overtaken and undertaken whilst I'm obeying the speed limit and they weren't, is that it is, yes, it is still full of idiots. On that solution and on that theory, I think this will be my last drive on TruckersMP ever. It will be deleted out of my computer forthwith, and I shall stick to driving in convoys on the official SCS game.